Hello students, in last video we have seen subtraction on examples on page number 23. Now we are going to see the subtraction in horizontal arrangement. Okay, let's see. And here is arrange vertically and subtract. Here are three examples that arrange vertically and subtract. You have to solve these two examples. Just arrange vertically. Arrange units, tens and hundreds. Okay. Now let's see, subtract the smaller number from the bigger number. Here there are three examples given. First is 315 and 570. Now here you have to find out which number is smaller and which is bigger. Here 315 is smaller number because at hundreds place there is 3 and there is 5 in another number, and 3 is smaller than 5. So 315 is the smaller number than 517. So you have to solve as 517 minus 315. Okay. The second example is 417 and 340. 470 and 340. Now you have to find out which number is smaller and which is bigger. First you have to see 100 place number. Here is 4 in first number at hundreds place, and there is 3 at hundreds place in second number. So you have to minus 340 from 470. You have to write example as 470 minus 340. Just write vertically and solve this example. Here is 300 and 700. There are two numbers, 300, 700, and 300 is smaller than 700. So you have to minus 300 from 700. So example will be 700 minus 300. Okay. Here is three examples given, subtract in horizontal arrangement. Okay. Let's see how to do this. There are four examples. I am going to show you now how to subtract horizontally. Let's solve this first example. 417 minus 305. Now you have to join just units to units. 7, 5. 7 is at units place and 5 is at units place. So you have to join it. Here 1 is at tens place and 0 at tens place in this number. So join both of these. 1 and 0. And at last hundreds to hundreds. You have to minus units from units, tens from tens, and hundreds from hundreds. Let's do here 7 minus 5. How much? 7 minus 5 is equal to 2, and you have to write this at units place because these both are units. Now see, at tens place, here is 1 at tens place and here 0 at tens place. So 1 minus 0. 1 minus 0, answer is 1. 4 minus 3. 4 at hundreds place and 3 at hundreds place. So we will minus 4 minus 3. 4 minus 3 is equal to 1. And the final answer is 112. Okay, let's see the second example. 674. Minus 242. Okay, let's see. Here same you have to connect units to units, tens to tens and hundreds to hundreds. Okay, now do the same. Units minus units. 4 minus 2. 4 minus 2 is equal to 2. 7 minus 4. 7 minus 4 is equal to 3. This is tens, so 3 is at tens place. Hundreds, here is 600, here 200. 6 minus 2. 6 minus 2 is equal to 4. And the final answer is 432. Okay. In this way, you have to solve these examples given in workbook also. Workbook and textbook. Okay. And then, after this, you have to solve these examples. Subtract in horizontal arrangement. Okay. Solve this.